Tecumseh Vista is a K-12 school of 1,600 students located just outside of Windsor. Through a teacher learning and leadership program, we became involved in a project called NORCAN. NORCAN is a ministry and Ontario Teachers Federation funded partnership between Norway, Alberta, and Ontario. Its purpose is to help educators identify obstacles to students' mathematics learning and developing strategies for attaining success. The project has an explicit focus on equity, since math is often used as a mechanism for sorting and ranking students in both developed and developing countries. We began our learning by investigating the idea of equity in education, particularly surrounding math. Equity ensures that all students are successful in mathematics, despite their racial, ethnic, gender, or socioeconomic status. After learning more about the education system in Norway, we became quite interested in how they involve students in their system. We started to look at different ways that we could incorporate student voice in the classroom. Our principal, the late Paul Bisson, came up with the idea of establishing a math council made up of teachers, parents, and students to explore ideas in mathematics pedagogy and student learning. Each class from grades 6 to 8 nominated two representatives to be part of a math council. Our first math council was a shock to our students. They couldn't believe that we actually wanted to hear their thoughts on how they like to learn math. We met 4 times over the course of the year, and each time discussions became more comfortable. We looked at topics such as assessment, pedagogy, mindset, and how to make math fun and engaging for students. Teachers began to reflect on what the students were saying and altered their instruction to better suit our students' needs. We focused on the math culture in our building and how we can make it so all students can be successful in math. With a large focus on a growth mindset and students and teachers focusing on how to improve the math culture in the building, it no longer became okay to accept math mediocrity.
I know for a fact that a growth mindset has impacted me and my school because you go into a classroom and there are the certain students in the classroom that are completely they hate math. Their mindset is that math isn't going to help me, I'm not going to do it. But once we've taught them that a growth mindset is going to help them, and we've encouraged everybody to try a growth mindset, I know that it's helped me because it really opened up my mind and inspired me to participate more in class and enjoy and come into class knowing that I wanted to be there and I wanted to learn. I've seen my classmates sitting in math and enjoying it, and kids that never participated before, like putting up their hand and answering questions.
Growth mindset to me is really all about change. And once I joined Math Council and I've seen that I can make a change in other people's lives and help other people achieve a growth mindset, it's really helped me like have a growth mindset into like helping others and changing the way we learn to make it more relevant to us and to make it more fun to help those other students engage in math.
I am a strong student in math. It's just I would go into math saying, oh, like, I'm here again. But now that I've seen the growth mindset, it's really made me think and it's opened my mind to new, like, experiences. So now I really enjoy it more.
It's almost better to make a mistake than to get the answer right because it helps you engage more and learn, like, how to do it right. And then it'll kind of stick with you. So I'm more a kinesthetic learner, so I'm all about, like, the experiences. And making a mistake is, like, an experience that I'll remember to do, like, the right next time.
When I make mistakes, I don't get upset because when I was younger, I used to get upset if I made a mistake. Now I just realize it's a learning experience, and if I make a mistake, I'm going to learn from it so I can do better next time.
Math counseling increased student agency. It provides its students with the opportunity to direct their learning and teachers with insight into the thoughts and perspectives of their students.
Paul believes very strongly that in order for a child to succeed in school, a parent needed to be part of that.
I believe Math Council takes the formality out of the teacher-student-parent relationship. Everybody is an equal at Math Council, and everybody's opinion matters and is taken into account when it comes to getting the end result of how do we teach the children in a method that they are going to learn.